Hello students, today we are going to learn chapter 8, factors and multiples, prime and composite numbers. So, prime and composite numbers. Let us find out the factors of the following numbers. Your numbers are there, we have to find out the factors. For 1, 1 is a factor. For 2, 1 to the 2 and 2 ones are 2. So 1 and 2 are the factors of 2. For 3, 1 3 is a 3 and 3 ones are 3. So 1 and 3 are the factors of 3. For 4, 1 4 is a 4, 2 2 is a 4 and 4 ones are 4. So 1, 2 and 4 are factors. Now for 5, 1 5 is a 5 and 5 ones are 5. So 1 and 5 are the factors of 5. Now for 6, 1 6 is a 6, 2 3 is a 6, 3 2 is a 6 and 6 1 is a 6. So 1, 2, 3 and 6 are the factors of 6. Now for 7, 1 7 is a 7 and 7 1 is a 7. So 1 and 7 are the factors of 7. Now for 8, 1 8 is a 8, 2 4 is a 8, 4 2 is a 8 and 8 1 is a 8. So 1, 2, 4 and 8 are the factors of 8. Now for 9, 1 9 is a 9, 3 3 is a 9 and 9 1 is a 9. So 1, 3 and 9 are the factors of 9. Now number 10, 1 10 is a 10, 2 5 is a 10, 5 2 is a 10 and 10 1 is a 10. So 1, 2 and 5 and 10 are the factors of 10. Now for 11, factors are 1 and 11. 1 11 is 11 and 11 1 is 11. Now for 12, 1 12 is 12, 2 6 is 12, 3 4 is 12, 4 3 is 12, 6 2 is 12 and 12 1 is 12. So for factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Now for 13, 1 and 13. 1 13 is a 13 and 13 1 is a 13. So 1 and 13 are the factors of 13. Now for 14, 1 14 is a 14, 2 7 is a 14, 7 2 is a 14 and 14 1 is a 14. So for 14, factors are 1, 2, 7 and 14. Now for 15, 1 15 is a 15, 3 5 is a 15, 5 3 is a 15 and 15 1 is a 15. So factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. Now for 16, 1, 16 is a 16, 2, 8 is a 16, 4, 4 is a 16, 8, 2 is a 16 and 16, 1 is a 16. So factors of 16 are 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. Now for 17, 1, 17 is a 17 and 17, 1 is a 17. So 1 and 17 are the factors of 17. Now for 18, 1 18 is 18, 2 9 is 18, 3 6 is 18, 6 3 is 18, 9 2 is 18 and 18 1 is 18. So factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Now for 19, 1 19 is 19 and 19 1 is 19. So factors of 19 are 1 and 19. For 20, 1 20 is a 20, 2 10 is a 20, 4 5 is a 20, 5 4 is a 20, 10 2 is a 20 and 20 1 is a 20. So factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. From the table, we can conclude that 1 is a factor of every number and every number is a factor of itself. So see here in table, 1 is a factor of every number. Yes or no? Yes, 1 is a factor of every number and every number is a factor of itself. See here, 2 is a factor of itself, 2. 3 is a factor of itself. 4 is a factor of itself. 5 is a factor of itself. Like this way, same every number is a factor of itself. Observe the table carefully. Some numbers which have only two factors, 1 and the number itself, are called prime numbers. Now, what is prime number? Now, see here, some numbers are there having factors 1 and number itself. See here, in 2, factor 1 is there and number itself as a 2. And for 3, factor 1 is there and number itself 3. Okay. Now, see here, 5 also. 1 is a factor and number itself. In 7, 1 is a factor and 7 itself. And for 11, 1 is a factor and 11 itself. In 13, 1 is a factor and same number itself. Now for 17 also same, 1 is a factor and 17 itself. For 19, 1 is a factor and the number itself. Okay, so these numbers are called prime number. What they are called? Prime numbers. Which numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19 are prime numbers. Numbers which have only two factors, 1 and the number itself, are called prime numbers. Now, the numbers 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12 have at least one factor other than 1 and number itself. They are called composite number. Now, what is composite number? See here, 4, 1 they are having as a factor and number itself. Okay, same number itself they are having and at least one more factor they are having. Okay, so they are called a composite number. What they are called? Composite number. Like this way, 6. So, 1 is factor already there only and 6 is number itself and having two more factors, 2 and 3. So, they are called a composite number. See, which number are there? 4, 6, then 8, then 9, then 10, then 12, then 14, 15, 16, 18 and 20. Like this way goes on. So, they are known as a composite number. The numbers which have more than two factors are called composite numbers. If numbers they are having more than two factors, means 1 and number itself and other factors also they are having, they are known as a composite number. They are known as a composite numbers. 1 is a unique number. It is neither prime nor composite. 1 is a what? It is a unique number. It is neither prime nor composite. And 2 is the only prime number. Okay, in prime number, we will write 2. Okay, which is even. Okay, 2 is a even number and it is the only prime number in even.